is the brand new Supreme Court of New Zealand, which is opened in January of this year, 18th of January, by Prince William. Interesting to see it says Queen of New Zealand for Her Majesty. Yeah, it's a nice building. It's now the new court on a Saturday night in New Zealand's capital. It's quiet as a mouse. Chilean embassy there, Chile flag flyer. My next port of call. This building here in behind is the second largest wooden building in the world. It's made completely of wood. May not look like it, but it is. It used to be the Parliament, and it's wood. So here's the High Courts. Brand new. There's the beehive there. Government building. Restructuring the monument. And the old Parliament here, which is now used as a law school by Wellington University. Well, it's actually Victoria University it's called, but that's made of wood. Only a temple in Japan is a bigger wooden building in the world, all the way around. Four corners of that, takes up the whole crossroads.